It first started in 1967 when I found out that I had not gotten the big picture, even though I thought that I had it together. I just didn't have the complete pieces of the picture. This is a giant geopolitical picture, and things are happening with the use of subliminal, indirect, and reverse psychological propaganda. It's made to be confusing by the evilarchy that controls not only the United States, but Britain.